I looked at the man as somebody who had an enormous talent, and that's very private talent. It's not spread around, but he had that. He didn't flaunt it. He never did that. It was simply he explained why things don't work. And I listened to him, I heard him, and he was right, because he had a way of thinking, and that wasn't your way of thinking. That was his private domain, and that domain no one could press or push or shove. And from that domain, he was teaching you. You gained by his... when he looked at the ostriches, for instance, in that number, and they were asleep, you know, they were all curled up, and slowly they came up, you know, and it was so clumsy, so ugly, that he told them, how would you behave if you're asleep, you know? He would put his head down, then you come out of it, you make a couple of, with your mouth, you know. He went through a whole thing, what that ostrich can do, how he or she would behave, you know, how much you could get from it. So he was teaching them at the same time, and he was not even aware that that's what he's doing. It wasn't just a question of helping, no. He was teaching them. They knew from nothing. They could draw, but when it comes to this other aspect of it, which is timing and put this other stuff out, you know, front of the world, they didn't have the touch. Walt gave them that touch. So to a large degree, he was teaching them. He was not aware that he was teaching, but that's what he was doing. Yeah.